And Darius had lots of sneaky people giving him advice. And they didn't like Daniel, and that was that. And they plotted to see him die. They said, King Darius, let's make a short standing law now. Here's what we'll do. So if anyone prays within the next 30 days to anyone other than you, we'll throw them to the lions, lions in the den of lions. We're talking about carnivorous, great big wild lions. Fishes, golden cats, don't you feed the lions? And Darius said, anybody caught trespassing, this new law I assigned, we'll be tossed in a pit with a stone on the top in a den full of hungry lions. But the king just couldn't figure out it was Daniel they were trying to get. But you know Daniel still prayed if he picked out the dead till they have him in under arrest. Oh, oh, lions, lions in the den of lions. We're talking about carnivorous, great big wild lions. Fishes, golden cats, don't you feed the lions? Make it through the night. Turned on his bed when they hauled away the stone at the end of the night. He didn't have the stomach to check, so he went to the edge of the castle.